What's up, guys? This is Hal Hart back with another video. Before we get started with this video, make sure that you hit that like button and subscribe. In this video, we'll be talking about a topic called convex hull. Now, a convex hull is a function in QGIS that allows you to enclose sections of your layer. And what I mean by that is you can select a portion of your layer and it will keep the individual data to each polygon. So let me show you what I mean by doing it. So let's say I select part of this polygon. I mean, any part will do, but whatever. Okay. And let's go to vector to convex hull. And we have our STCO input layer, and we're going to say selected features only. And we're going to run this. All right. It's done. All right. So, what a convex hull does, like in the last video when we talked about clipping and dissolving, in a convex hull, it's not going to calculate the total area and the total perimeter. It's going to keep each individual's data. So the best way to think about this is, say if you had a stack of business cards. The business cards have information on them. They have a name, they have a number, fax, email, whatever. What you're doing with a convex hull is you're taking a rubber band and wrapping the business cards together, right? And each business card still contains its individual data. So you can go to the convex hull and you can select individual parts of the convex hull. So I can go here and I can look at that attribute on the attribute table and it's highlighted here. All right, so that is all I wanted to talk to you guys about in this video. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe. And as always, I will see you in the next one. Peace.